Slow down. I hope you enjoyed that song you just heard. It's called Dance With Me. If you like it, add it to your Spotify, Apple Music, YouTube, SoundCloud playlist. Wherever you listen to music, add it. But let's get into the video. Whoa, what's going on? Welcome back to Casual Mode Camera. Yes, we are back in the whip. I hope y'all enjoying the whip vibes, bringing some nostalgia back. We got Fall Out Boy, American Beauty, American Psycho. Y'all been wanting this for a long time, but it just would never win the polls. Oh, by the way, here are the poll results. I don't remember exactly what's what, but I know that Fall Out Boy and I think Britney Spears was pretty close for a while, and then Fall Out Boy started to take the lead. I think they're at like 40%, but I know they won. So y'all finally getting what y'all want. So let's not waste no time. A lot of y'all been waiting. First track is Irresistible. That track really wasn't doing it for me. It wasn't a bad track at all. Like, I think it would be best on a soundtrack. It sounds like a really good movie track. But as far as just listening to in your playlist, it didn't really do it for me. My favorite parts of this song was when he was kind of like, well, not singing, but when he kind of whenever he was singing in like his lower tone and all the instrumentation was gone, he was singing kind of softer. Those are my favorite parts of the track. I was like, hold on, we're about to get into something, and we never really got into something. But it's whatever. Let's get into the next track, which is self-titled American Beauty, American Psycho. She's an American Beauty. Nah, that one really didn't do nothing for me. Like, there wasn't one part of that song that I enjoyed. So let's not even spend time on it. Track three is actually Centuries, which I have heard because it used to come on all the time, like in the top songs of the week. I used to watch that. Remember me for centuries. So that song is, at least the hook is pretty cool. I don't remember the verses too much, but I like that song. It's pretty powerful too. Another good soundtrack track. Track four is The Kids Aren't Alright. And bust this one out kind of early, because this track 4. So if they bust this out now, what's towards the end? I don't know, but we're gonna find out. This track, man, I think it's my favorite so far. Like I said, I don't remember the verses on Centuries, but I feel like I would prefer to listen to this over Centuries. So this is the new bar right now for the album. Next track is Uma Thurman. Okay. I actually heard this track before. I think this used to come on Songs of the Week as well, because I remember that part. What did he say? Yeah, the part where he was like, "Bury me till I can reach." Like, I heard that part before for sure. The rest of the song isn't dawning on me, but I for sure heard this track. I don't love it, but I mean, again, I feel like it's really great for a soundtrack. It's not really a song that you put on and be like, ooh, put that Uma Thurman on. Like, I don't think we're saying that. But it's definitely a good song for a soundtrack. Again, let's keep it going. Next track is Jetpack Blues. I got those Jetpack Blues, just like Judy. The kind that make June feel like September. I'm the last one that you'll ever remember. And I'm trying to. That song, I think it was one of the better songs on the album. I didn't love it, but I feel like it was really good. I feel like it has that element of the soundtrack thing we've been talking about, a good soundtrack song. But also, I wouldn't be mad if somebody put this on. I wouldn't put it on, but if somebody put it on, I'd be like, you know what? I get it. Solid track. Next track is Novocaine. This is a black schemer's song. So put all of your anger on. I don't know where I was going with that accent. I started liking this album a lot. I started liking this song more towards the end of it. On the second half, I started feeling it a little more. This is a really good song. A lot of energy. And yo, when Patrick, whenever he goes into, it's always like, hold on. Yo, when he always bring out that soul, he got a fan in me. Soul Patrick. If y'all don't know, I reacted to one of his solo albums. I think it's called, is it Soul Punk or something? I don't know what it's called, but type in Kazum Patrick Stump. I did one of his albums, and he has some joints on there. That's all I'm going to say. But I did enjoy this track overall. Let's get into the next one. Hey, if you enjoying this video so far, go ahead and leave a like. If you're new, subscribe. We're trying to get to 6K. But let's continue. 4th of July is the next track. That song was pretty solid too. It almost felt like a continuation of the last track as far as the vibe of it. It felt like an extension of it, I'll say. The subject might be different, but the vibe was pretty similar. So I don't have too many words for that other than it was solid. Next track is Favorite Record. Oh, we'll see about that. We shall see. Pretty solid track. I don't have too many words for it. It wasn't crazy to me. And I actually think I might have enjoyed it a little less than the two previous tracks overall. But it still gave me that good vibe that those tracks gave me. So, it's solid. Next track is Immortals. I actually think this song is pretty solid. The only part I don't like is the "we can be immortals, immortals." Like whatever, I forgot the note kind of, but that part I don't like. But everything else to me is honestly pretty solid. Again, solid soundtrack style type of track. I hope that one of these was in a movie. I know Century was probably the biggest song out of this album. I don't know what it was on, but I hope it was on something because this, they need to get some checks off of this. Final track on the album is Twin Skeletons, Hotel in New York City. There's a room in a hotel in New York City. The chairs are fit, it deserves a pity. I don't want to remember it all. The promises I made, if you just hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on. And there we have it. Fall Out Boy, American Beauty, American Psycho is in the books. That final song, it was pretty solid. It's pretty solid, I'm not gonna lie. I don't have too many words for it. I just feel like it was a good song. I don't know. This album was weird. It was like, it had a lot of, it had some moments that I appreciated. It had some moments that I didn't. You know, the soundtrack vibe. Didn't really get a strong playlist vibe from the album, which is fine. I don't think I'll be coming back to this album, but I respect it. I do respect it. Before we talk about anything else, let's get into the album cover. Boom, here's the album cover. I mean, I feel like there's not much to say. I don't know who Sun that is. I don't know why he looks so mad. I guess the blank portion of his face represents the beauty, and the flag is the psycho, maybe? I mean, it's the American flag. American Beauty, American Psycho. I mean, hey, y'all gonna have to break it down to me. I don't love it. It looks clean, or like it's clean, but I just don't love it. But explain the concept to me. Maybe it'll change my mind. Let your boy know. So yeah, like I said, I didn't add anything to my playlist. I don't really feel too much about this album. I probably won't come back to it. Most likely won't. I don't know. It wasn't bad. It just, I didn't love it. Simple as that. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and leave a like on it. Subscribe if you're new. Help your boy get to 6K. Make sure you got your notifications on too, because I've been live streaming a lot lately. So tap into those. I get to know y'all a little bit more. Y'all get to know me a little bit more. And I'm planning on getting a webcam. I actually already ordered it. I'm going to get a webcam so our live streams can look crisper. Our videos going to look crisper. Unless it's a car video. These car videos, I'm going to keep shooting off my phone. But whenever we're in the house, I'm going to get the webcam. And no more blank background. No more beige wall, chasm. That's out. Y'all going to be able to see my room, most likely. I don't know exactly how I'm going to set it up, but I'm pretty sure y'all going to be able to see my room and stuff. I don't know yet. Let me not say too much. Also, if you want to see the full version of this video or any other video, go check out the Patreon. All the prices should be on the screen right now. You can request things to me, get my content early, unedited, all kind of stuff. So go check that out. But with all that being said, this has been your boy, Casual on Camera. I'm out.
Knew she was the one when I seen her. Had to ask her now, come dance with me. Baby, where you going without me, huh? You're the girl I'm seeing in my dreams. Oh, I dream about you. Can't sleep without you. Don't want me without you. I cannot go home without you. I'm so about you. Can you promise me one thing? You just gotta dance with me. Put your hands. Don't misunderstand. I go by Cashin, but you call me Cam. You know what's Sam? You know the plan. I'm in the field like I play for the Rams. I need to score before I take a bench. You are one on one. I can't get enough. I need all your love.
Hey.
Come and dance with me. Take a chance with me. Put your hands on me.
Dance with